The British Prime Minister is preparing to dramatically overhaul his government after a stunning election victory. Also top of Boris Johnson's agenda is securing a free trade deal with Australia, as his ministers insist Brexit will be done and dusted by the end of next year.
Sheer elation. These intimate photographs show Boris Johnson and his girlfriend, Carrie Simmons, along with their dog, Dylan, anxiously waiting for the results to roll in on election night. Then relief, joy and celebration. An 80-seat majority, the mandate he needed to get his Brexit legislation in front of Parliament as early as this week. And despite cynicism about how long negotiations could drag out after the January 31 deadline...
We'll have concluded our conversations with the EU about the new framework of free trade and friendly cooperation that we will have with them by the end of next year.
And with Brexit now looking certain, Boris Johnson says fast-tracking a free trade deal with Australia is now a top priority, with an agreement to be reached within months.
The Prime Minister also plans to overhaul the British Civil Service, reshuffle his cabinet and write his National Health Service spending pledge, $65 billion Australian a year, into law to hold him accountable and show voters he intends to keep his promises. He's facing a stiff fight from the Scottish National Party, determined to hold a second independence referendum.
You cannot hold Scotland in the Union against its will.
Scotland is stronger in the United Kingdom.
And Labour's Jeremy Corbyn has finally apologised for his party's election wipeout.
As leader, I take full responsibility for the result. We must now take time to reflect on what has happened.
Acknowledging Labour came up short, the result he described as a body blow. In London, Amelia Adams, Nine News. How are you doing?